My knees even feel good, okay? Bust it down, baby. My knees feel good. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kyra Sean. Welcome back to another edition of Wigmas. You guys do not know I'm bringing you mostly affordable units for the entire month of December. Some you may want to add to your wish list because they may be a little bit out of price point, but you know what? It's okay. We got all year to save, okay? We got all year to save. It's all right. So today's video is brought to you by Sun Bear Hair. They were kind enough to send me a unit to review for you guys. But before we get into all the specs of this unit and what I think about it straight out the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go. This unit was sent to me by Sun Bear Hair, so shout out to them for sending me this unit. Now, I'm gonna read you exactly how it says on the site. It is their lace front 9A grade human curly hair wig, 180% density, Remy human hair. Sun Bear. That's a long name. That can go in the description box. Give her a name, okay? Bethany, something. But that name is, oof, child. It's a lace front curly unit, okay? That's what we're gonna say. Now, the starting price of this unit is $77.19, so very, very affordable for a human hair unit. All of the units, no matter the length, are 180% density, which I love because, you know, sometimes depending on the density of a unit, it could change the price, blah, blah, blah. This one already gives you 180% density, so the price will change depending on the length that you get for the unit as well as the parting space. So this unit does come in either a 13x4 or a 13x6. I do have mine in a 16-inch and I believe a 13x4. If I'm mistaken, then I'll put it down below. But for a 16-inch, 13x4 is $139.90. But if I want to choose to get to 13x6, 16 inches, it'll be $143.09. So only like what, like a $4 or $5 upcharge depending on the parting space you want for this unit. Now, obviously you get the lace from ear to ear as well as your parting space here in the middle. You also get two combs on the side, one comb in the back, and the adjustable straps. The unit also comes with an elastic band that you can sew in the unit with an additional comb if you want to put the comb here in the middle. I rarely use the combs in any of my units, but if you are someone who likes the extra security of using your combs, then you definitely have the combs to do that. Now, the biggest cap size they have for their units is 22.5 inches. Now, I got the 22.5 and I will say it fits pretty snug on my head. I still have my adjustable straps attached in the back of my unit. So I think if I would have detached those, it would have been a little bit more room in the unit. It's not tight at all. You guys know I have not been gluing anything down lately, so I did not glue this unit down. I went in with my edge booster to lay down my edges over here. They are adult swoops, so don't come for me. And the unit is secure on my head thanks to the tightness of the cap. I did not sew in the elastic band, but if I did, it would give me even more security with keeping this unit on my head. I do have on my wig grip, and my hair is also cornrowed under my unit. So I'm pretty happy with this cap size and, you know, the fit of this cap. Now, if we could just get you guys to sew in the elastic band, that'll be great. Now, I did go in and co-wash this hair, and I did get a little bit of shedding with this unit. No tangling at all. It brushes very, very nicely. The hair was still a little bit wet when I put it on, and I did use my Nairobi Wrap and Shine setting lotion on top of the damp hair to kind of make it stay in this, you know, in this texture, in this style, and I actually really like it. You guys know I don't really like the wet look, so the too much wet look, I would just been like, no. That hair texture is very, very nice. That curl pattern is gorgeous in my opinion. So from the side, I do have it pinned back here to keep that, you know, keep that back. But 16 inches from the side. The unit has a very, very natural density, even at 180% density. Now, if this unit is out of your price point, don't worry. Just add it to your wish list, okay? Maybe you just got a window shop right now. Nothing's wrong with window shopping. I'm going window shopping later on today. It's a hobby, okay? It's a hobby. I like doing it. I know the market can be saturated a little bit with curly hair units. There's always something different coming to the table. I love the texture of this unit. I love how it feels, the softness of it. There wasn't a lot of shedding with this unit at all. The density on top of this unit is very, very full, so you won't really see that parting space up there if you park the unit. You know, you'll probably have to add add some heat and some product to kind of slick that down. If you want to do like a slick down look, it definitely gives off a natural type of curl pattern. So I'm here for this. This hair got me feeling good. I don't know if it's the style of it. I don't know if it's the clips. I don't know if it's the curl. Something about this hair got me in my feelings, okay? And I just feel like I need to be sipping. I need to sip on something because I feel like my youth is coming back. My knees even feel good, okay? Bust it down, baby. My knees feel good, okay? It's giving me a vibe. I'm here for it. I think I'm gonna rock this one some more because I really like the curl pattern of this. Y'all see that? I really like the curl. It looks very, very natural. This looks really good. Like, wait a minute. Okay. Oh, God. Yes, Santa baby, come here. Mama is ready. You hear me? Santa baby, I need money for me. I know you don't know the words, you just kind of sing whatever and then you jump back in when you know the words again. That's what I be doing. I be jamming though. Yes, Santa baby, come here. Come hither. I'm here for it, okay? I'm here for it. And as always, everything that I've used in this video will be linked down below. If it's not linked down below, just feel free to ask me, even if it's things in the background. You can ask me, okay? I'm gonna let you know. But specifically, I will put the link and my specs for this particular unit down below. So if you guys wanna check it out, you can. Shout out one more time to Sunbear Hair for sending me this unit and collabing with me on my 2019 Wigmas edition. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Also smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much and I will see you next time. Bye.